Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to share with you an Iranian delicious food recipe known as lobia pulao. So stay tuned. For making this scrumptious food you will need these ingredients: 5 cups of rice, 300 grams of minced meat, 2 onions, 1/2 kilo of green beans, 1 tablespoon of tomato paste, salt, cinnamon, saffron, turmeric, and pepper to the taste. First, mince the onions and saute them in the frying pan until they have turned golden color. Then rinse the green beans and begin to mince them. Next, start sauteing them until they have turned dark green color. Then add the minced meat to the sautéed onions and sauté the mixture. Then we add the sautéed green beans to the mixture and sauté the whole mixture. Now we add the tomato paste to the frying pan and stir them until they have mixed together. Then add some water to the mixture and let it simmer for 30 minutes to let the beans and the meat be cooked well. When the water of the mixture evaporated, it's time to add spices including salt, cinnamon, saffron, turmeric, and pepper to the mixture. Don't forget that this food is being mixed with cooked rice, and here are its instructions. First, rinse the rice, add some salt to it and soak it for 1 to 2 hours. Fill 3/4 of the pot with water and let it be on the stove until it boils. Then add soaked rice to the pot and wait until the rice becomes so soft. After 5 minutes, add the salt to the softened rice. Next, we have to drain the water, and the best time for draining is when rice becomes so soft that floats on the boiling water, or you can test some rice with your hand. For this purpose, squeeze them, and if rice breaks so easily, it means that it's time to drain the water. When you put the rice into the colander to drain the water, pour some tepid water on the rice. Then put the pot on the stove and pour the rice and prepared mixture into the pot again. Make some holes in the rice with the handle of the spatula. These holes will allow the steam to circulate throughout the pot. Then pour some oil on the rice, set the gas flame on low, put the lid on the pot and let it be for 30 minutes until the rice has been steamed. Bon appetit! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.